National Anti-Corruption Bureau has its own special operations soldiers now. 30 soldiers swore an oath on 8th of February. According to head of bureau, Tim Sitnik, the troop is already working. It has already detained 4 judges, in particular in the ATO zone. The main task of special operations soldiers is to secure participants of investigations and representatives of National Anti-Corruption Bureau. In common, 96 people will allot Department of Special Operations. For now, this department is completed on a half.
We already had detentions in ATO zone, and I don't exclude that next arrest will be there. And I would like to provide this arrest absolutely autonomously, without relying neither on security service of Ukraine nor on armed forces. If we see that there are some crimes which are irresponsible of National Anti-Corruption Bureau of Ukraine, we activate subunit for special operations and our armed vehicles, and we use these equipments and detain suspected person.
Artem Sitnik reported that MPs abused their right to appeal to Anti-Corruption Bureau. It was said during the meeting of detectives with President of Ukraine Petro Poroshenko. Every day MPs had more than 20 appeals. Mr. Sitnik underlined that they use appeals for political fight. And he suggested to prepare chances to law in order to make MPs to be responsible for their appeals. Petro Poroshenko agreed.
We have MP who registered more than 300 appeals since the time of Anti-Corruption Bureau was created. At the same time, this MP refuses to come and to witness on his own 295 appeals.